been one of those great but overlooked talents. Formerly of the Prefects and the Nightingales, Lloyd has just landed himself a deal with a major label. This is another one of those snub exclusive previews of unreleased material, the part of the anchor.
Formed right at the start of the punk.